evening and welcome to Millennium Stage. Tonight's performance is presented in collaboration with National Sawdust as part of the Kennedy Center's direct current season. And now, please give a warm welcome to When the World's on Fire, featuring Sophia Brous, Marc Ribot, Shazhad Ismaily, Simon Haynes.
Thank you. dear, if it's true the world's round, I will search round the world till the bluebird is found. Little one, there's no need to wander too far for what you really seek is right here where you are. What becomes of the sun when it falls in the sea? And who lights it again and writes it again, bright as can? The innocent. The door, it opened slowly. My father, he walked in. I was 9 years old, and he stood so tall above me. His blue eyes, they were shining, and his voice was very cold. He said, I've had a vision, you know I'm strong and holy. I must do what I've been told. So we started up the mountain. I was running and he was walking, and his axe was made of gold. Got much taller. The lake, a lady's mirror. We stopped to drink some wine. He threw the bottle over. It smashed a minute later, and he placed his hands on mine. So he started on the altar. He looked once behind his shoulder. He knew that I would not hide. Thank you. altars now and sacrifice these children. They must not do it anymore. A scheme is not a vision, and you never should be guided by a demon or a god. Those who stand above us now, their hatchets blunt and bloody, they must not do it anymore. And as I lay upon the mountain, and my father's hand was trembling with the beauty of the world. And if you call me brother now, forgive me if I inquire just according to whose plan. Down to dust, I will kill you if I must. I will help you if I can. When it all comes down to dust, I will help you if I must. I will kill you if I can. But mercy on our uniform, woman of peace and a man of war. The peacock spreads his fan, his fan, his
a song for the ideologues.
Of innocence is drowned in Texas oil, and the muddy water's rising, and the common room, they ignore the Lord's wisdom, and the big says push on. Hey! And the permafrost and the glaciers are receding, and the extinctions are beginning, and the big fool says push on. And the rich buy private islands, hoard their food in luxury bunkers, and they'll pay their private armies, kill our families when we beg. And the big fool says keep pushing, and the big fool says keep pushing, and the big fool says keep pushing, and the big fool says push on.
The big fool says keep pushing, but the big fool says keep pushing,
But the big fool says keep pushing. And the big fool says push on, push on! Hey!
This is normal, and they go about their business while they piss on love and reason. And the scientists are weeping. They deregulate the coal mines while the big fool says, push on, push on, push on. So tired of sleeping now. Can't wake from what I'm dreaming now. To look my baby in the eyes, more than I, it is more than I could bear. But we have no choice but go on, though the covenant is broken, though the covenant is broken. It's lying shattered and indifferent. Like shadows and indifferent, as the big fool says push on, as the big fool says push on, as the big fool says push on,
as the big fool says push on.
Stole that title from Pete Seeger, who stole it from somebody else, I think. It was the title was from the from a tune called The Big Muddy, which was actually a song written, I think, during World War II about a military responsible person who wasn't very smart, who led his troops to drown in a river called the Big Muddy. And Pete Seeger kind of redid it during the Vietnam War as an anti-war tune. And the lyric for the chorus was, we're up to our knees in the Big Muddy, and the big fool says, push on, and then we're up to our necks in the Big Muddy, and the big fool says, push on. So I borrowed, and then, of course, you can imagine the rest. So I borrowed that idea from the late Mr. Seeger.
Hello. So I'm Sophia, and this is Mark, and this is Shazhad and Simon. This is When the World's on Fire. I guess it's collection of songs, surreal and sublime and ugly. That was the big fool. This is something very beautiful. It's for Haiti. So as that might sound, it's a lullaby. It's a Haitian lullaby. Something that I've been doing the last several years is working on a piece of project called Lullaby Movement. And it's a song cycle of lullabies from all over the world, from across Europe and Middle East and Asia and Africa, that I've been learning directly, working with, learning from migrant and refugee communities. And what you do learn about, well, through a lullaby, is you learn some fundamentals, some essential things about our being from everywhere we are. And one of my rules of thumbs for the piece is that everything I ever learnt, I wanted, or anything I ever performed, I wanted to learn from having met someone. So it was like law, spoken culture. And I didn't learn that one directly from someone from Haiti, but this is a piece that Marc's been playing in another long-standing project of his, the music of the great Haitian guitarist Franz Cassius, so we wanted to do that for you. This is another piece, another lullaby. This is for people, this is for the child that wishes to sleep and the parent that wishes for the child to rest. It's sung throughout the Levantine area, through the Arabic world, and lullabies can be a way of standing in solidarity. This is called Yalat Nemurima.
Yalatnim, yalatnim, let bakhla tayril hammim, ruha ya hammim let sari, wukahaka ari himatadnim, rima rima la hinda, sharika sharwimna, willi habike bibusi, hilig baka dik shuhi etra.
Thank you.
to sleep, I will cook a delicious pigeon. Lord, may she grow loving to pray and to fast, O God, make her healthier each day. Beautiful rose of the prairies, you have shining blonde hair. The one who loves you shall kiss, and the one who you hate will go away. O Lord, let Rima sleep. For the child who wishes to sleep.
Never again, believe it, Muslim Jewish resistance. We say never again, we need it, Muslim Jewish resistance. We say never again, believe it.
Never again. We need it. percussion, never again. Never again. Scott Pruitt, never again. Tillis, never again. John Kelly, never again. Mulvaney, never again. Drew Hader, never again. Crusader, never again. Jeff Session, never again. Rick Perry, never again. Scott Pruitt, never again. Tillis, never again. John Kelly, never again. Mulvaney, never again. Drew Hader, never again. Crusader. We say never again. Believe it, Muslim Jewish resistance. We say never again. We mean it, Muslim Jewish resistance. We say never again.
That's what we're talking about.
Was our highly subtle, nuanced tune. There's some spare seats up the front now. Really? We don't want a bald spot. It's a real downer. I know other people who feel that way about bald spots. So there's anger, and then there's dizziness. So this is for the people who feel concussed. I am lonely, far floating over lakes of blue and fields of green.
Morning comes, my friend. I'm lonely, far. falling down on the flowers to make them grow. I'm lonely rain, it is cloudy, dark and gloomy everywhere I go. How can I go on like this? Will I ever, ever kiss the sun and I? We always miss the rainbow spreading joy around, the grass so clean upon the ground, the puddles shining in the sun, the smell that's there when I'm all done. I am lonely fog, very lonely. I am lonely fog, very lonely. I am lonely fog, very lonely. I am lonely fog, very lonely.
By the great and very unknown songwriter Michael Yonkers.
This is a song about somebody named Srinivas Kuchibala. He was in the news about a year ago. Dark was the night. Shot Trinivas, Kuchibala down. It was in Austin's Bar and Grill. Could have been most anyone. The killer shot him down. But Donald Trump loaded the gun, singing, "My country, 'tis of thee." Where Srinivas was an engineer, Sunaina was his wife. Like so many immigrants before them, they'd come down here to build a life. Well, they were planning their first charges, but this was not to be. a racist killer. They shot him down. They're screaming, get out. Get out of my country. They're singing, my country is of me. I was born in America. And it's here I intend to stay. But my country, a little messed up right now. There's a few things I need to say. First to the man who shot Srinivakuchi Batla. You're part of no race with me. To Srinivakuchi Batlas, surviving family, my country, tis of thee, my country, tis of thee. My country, tis of thee.
Thank you.
This is for those who have to be warned. Stoppeth one of three. He killed the blessed albatross when he was out to sea, and the guilt it hangs about his neck, the same as you and me. Sailor who shot the gentle bird.
shot him. That silly goony dog. For if you shoot an albatross, you are sure out of luck. For forever, ever after, it'll hang about your shot the gentle streets. Yeah, the they who live a respected life and sleep an easy sleep. No, they wouldn't kill an albatross. No, they ain't good to eat. Oh, poor old sailor who shot in a moment of despair. But the guilt is always with me in my dreams and everywhere. Oh, 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 sailor who shot the gentle bird. Shot the channel bird.
So that was a piece by Malvina Reynolds, who may be known to some of you, all of you. Amazing folk singer from yesteryear. So it says 7:02. How hard is hard? We're going to do another tune. This is Simon Haynes. Shazhad Ismaily. And it's such a very great honor and pleasure to be here with my friend Marc Ribot. I'm Sophia Brous. And in fact, the first time he and I played together was in DC just over a year ago at the Women's March at a benefit. And we did that amazing Leonard Cohen parable, Story of Isaac, so we did it again tonight. We're gonna finish with something. Marc, do you wanna say anything about this?
It's a slightly altered Carter family tune. But I got the idea, it's called When the World's on Fire. It's the eponymous tune of this, our little concept here. I got the idea for doing it when I was recording a record, hopefully soon to be, well, to be coming out one of these days when the mysteries of the wheels of record companies turn. How they work, I'll never figure out, but I hear it's going to be released one of these days, Songs of Resistance, and one of the songs in it, I got my old band leader, Tom Waits, to sing a tune on it, an Italian resistance tune, which is not this one, but I recorded it up at his place in Northern California in Sonoma County, and I was driving up from San Francisco, and I was staying at a place where my internet stuff didn't work, and in fact my cell phone didn't work, so I started driving north. He was near a town called Sebastopol, and I started driving north across the coast, and I noticed all the cars were going the other way, and I noticed it was kind of overcast in a really weird way. I thought, well, who knows? Things are strange out here in California. You know, there's a lot of things different. So, of course, I got really lost because, you know, the little Google Maps thing wasn't working, and I got totally lost, and I pulled into a parking lot, and I asked this guy, how do you get to Sebastopol? He saw these two guys talking in the parking lot. And one of them says, it is the end of time. I said, man, these people out here in California are really weird. You know, I can't wait to get back to Brooklyn, you know. he said, that way. So I started driving that way, and eventually the radio started working and everything. I turned on the radio to see what was going on. And it was the day of these disastrous fires in California, and where we record, I made it onto the main highway eventually, but the next where we recorded was on the border of Santa Rosa, which most of which had burnt to the ground the night before, and the smoke was very much in the air, and anyways, it made me think of this. I never realized this Carter Family tune would be so literal. Where will you run when the world's on fire? When the world's on fire, where will you run? Where will you turn when the world is burning? When the world's on fire, where will you run?
Will you call to heaven? When the world's on fire, when the world's on fire, will you call God's name? Will you call on heaven? When the world's on fire, O rock of ages, cleft for me now.
Will a voice come answer from a bush that's burning, calling out of the whirlwind when the world's on fire and the floodwaters swirling? and the world is burning. We're the rock of ages, cleft from me now. But the world just, but the bush just keep burning, and the flood water keeps swirling. Heaven's up in the sky, a mystery never ending, and the world's on fire. I can feel it burning. Rock of ages, cleft for me now. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. For more information on upcoming